The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Superstar.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 271 pounds, Bad News Brown.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
Come on, let's go! Go, go, go!
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all a fair game for these combatants.
Oh, and a reversal.
Can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
You could feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
How are they gonna hear after this match?
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Heading back to the ring.
He's taking this to the floor now.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick,
maybe that will set him up.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
And this one might be headed ringside.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He's back into the ring.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Wrapped around the head.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Snap suplex.
Cover. Shoulders are down. And shoulders up before a count of one.
Able to get that shoulder up so quickly. What a statement.
Leg sweep. Not done there.
I just rained down punches. Amazing agility. Slingshot senton.
Oh my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
That table has only one destiny. and it involves being broken in half.
No clue what he hopes to find down there. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Spiked! Sit out, pile driver! I don't know what they're looking for here.
And the sign says stop, but something tells me the pace is about to pick up.
The other with him.
Stops the kick. Big clothesline.
Uh-oh.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response. Well-executed suplex.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Face first into the chair, and he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Coming back in the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. That can't be.
Where's Joey Styles when you need him? Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Great reversal. Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. Set up for suplex.
And it finished things off.
There's no question now. The referee has to stop this match.
This is where it'll end. Only those who walk through the flame know what's on the other side.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Here's a snapmare. Knee drop and fracture order. This match grinded him down a little. One more time.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Hey! He stays alive. He stays alive.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
It's a recipe for cracked ribs.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And he goes into the ring to the outside.
This could get wild.
Look at the velocity. efficient offense, leaving no breathing room, just producing an onslaught. Getting set up for something in the corner. Good timing with that reversal.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's room.
Superstars perched up high. Not falling down. Oh, my God.
There's got to be something wrong with you. Putting your opponent through a flaming table like that.
I still...
And the time bomb. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Quick return to the ring.
Have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Brutality with that move tonight.
Climb it up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
No.
Throwing caution to the wind, and both superstars pay the price.
Finally, monumental victory. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Got to hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.